last 10 years, it's a record high. You can buy gold coins, which of course don't have VAT on them. So where would you go for gold, and is it a sensible thing to do, Mark?
3 minutes left. Oh, that's a shame.
I'm in favour of gold at the moment because of what's going on, and so I remain.
Well, that might be about two terms tuition fees as well, John.
Highfield Avenue coming up to Hendon Road. We'll have a look at the North Circular Brent Cross. I haven't got much of the disc left, unfortunately. I'm having a bit of a rush, but I do my best. Still not very safe to walk around here, it's been like this for a few days, but as long as I've got the light and the roads are alright. Right, I'm going out. Brent Cross flyover just over there in the distance. These used to be single-decker buses, they didn't used to come here till Brent Cross. And they're now 210s, double-deckers. It's more people use them. This is one side of the Brent Cross flyover. There's lots of traffic for ages, isn't there? Brent Cross through the town. Probably done this before, you can't see enough of the old bridge. One thing that hasn't changed. Circular junction and Brent Cross.